also. Under the ground, and you can just jump and walk around on it. Also, what you can do is you can get up in here faster. Receive the treasure chest. Okay, but anyway, the second one is on this area. Jump on the flowers. Jump up. Jump up here. Once again, jump on the railing. Jump up here. It could be out of balance too there, but you can also just skip that area. Now here there is a glitch right here. But I haven't found anything with it yet. Because I just it doesn't matter if it's right here, you can just run behind here. Or run behind here. Jump back there and you just start standing and jumping and just flop your own skip pads. It's funny because they made those really easy to skip. Just trying to get up there was really, really easy.